watching HTN, Herricks Television Network Sports.
Happy Friday, Herricks High School. It's your guy, Matt Bravo, back with another sports update. There's some stuff we should go over, so let's fly right into the show. So this week, the fall sports have finally started, but this week was only tryouts, so I want to wish everybody who tried out the best of luck in making whatever team you were going for. Even though there were no games this week, you gotta start somewhere, right? And if you have any questions regarding any fall sport you're interested in, please feel free to contact Mr. Weinberg, boys volleyball, Ms. Krinsky, girls volleyball, Ms. Ruisi, boys badminton, Ms. Miles, cheerleading, Mr. Capasso, boys golf, Ms. Sullivan, girls swimming, Ms. Solomon, girls tennis, Mr. Caruso, boys and girls cross country, Ms. Madrinos, boys soccer, Ms. Regal, girls soccer, and last but not least, Dr. U for football. Also, if you have any general questions about the fall season, feel free to contact Mr. Patrica. This is the end of your sports update. My name is Matt Bravo. Hopefully, I'll have some game updates for you next week. Stay tuned, and remember, Herricks, stay safe and stay classy.
Thank you for watching HTN Sports.